Yo guys, what is up? It's Nick. We are back on the Dark Souls 3, continuing the fun run, and oh crap, I wanted to summon that person, but we're doing the fun run, and I've pretty much decided we are going to be turning this build into a, not an ultimate Sunbro, but a Sunbro-ish build, because it fits. This is fun. We're doing co-op the whole way through it. Might as well get the Sunbro. Hopefully, we can start summoning people, so... Because that's the whole point of this playthrough, is to summon people. Probably should have waited and just summoned people off camera and then started the episode, but... Come on, at least let me get that guy in. Okay, we're good. We got one guy in, at least. I'll do some waving here at the beginning, but eventually I'm going to get so sick and tired of waving to people. Okay, I guess we're just going with this dude, because I don't see any other signs popping up. Alright. There we go. I kind of forget where we're supposed to be going. Oh, that's an interesting way to kill that guy. You can plunge right onto him. I think we're going this way. Wow, dude. What are you... What the hell is my co-op doing? This dude's a scrub-a-dub-dub right now. Is that a summon? Oh, there's a summon sign. Let's bring in Allah. Come and get it. Oh, wow. This dude was some hot bukkake. How did he die so quickly? There's another summon sign here. I could just kill this guy. There we go. That was like the most delayed backstab ever. I don't know if that person is coming in, or if it's going to say unable to summon. I think it's going to say unable to summon. Okay, I don't really think I need to... I might just go and not even dick with summoning anybody at this point. We'll just go, I don't need anybody for this. Ha-ha! Unable to summon Phantom. Did I get this? No, I did not. There we go. Raw gem. Soul of a deserted corpse. Come here. Go. Roll away! This over here. Firebombs, nice. Gotta go over here and grab this. Black firebombs. This will become useful, maybe. Avoid the knight for now. Come in here. I wanna kill this archer now. Damn it, I thought I could strafe out of the way. Him. Undead Hunter Charms. Still really don't need any of the stuff I'm getting right now. I kinda wanna do the Dancer, but I know I can't summon anybody. You can actually summon for the Dancer. Hello, Knight. And that backstab. Oh, you dick monkey. Oh god, that did a lot of damage. Sure. Bring that person in. But this is gonna be like with heal spells and miracles and... Oh, you dick. F you, knight! You suck. There we go. Okay, so we got someone in, finally. Let's go, Ari. No, do not have this item. Gotta get her at this. Deserted corpse. Go over here first and grab... Isn't there an item yet? And over here and grab this bad boy. We got some green blossoms. I don't know what Ari's doing, but I guess I'll just let my co-ops do whatever the hell they want. Doesn't really matter. They want to run around and clear enemies for me, go for it. Broadsword. Literally have no idea what weapon I want to use in this playthrough, since I'm not going to use the obvious Uchi. I don't know what I'm using. Silver Eagle, Kite Shield. I kind of want to just run and grab the Estus Flask and then run away. Come here, dog. Damn it, I just wanted to kill the dog! What the hell is my co-op doing? Like, this is what I hate about when games first come out. Like, what are you doing? You are the most useless summon I've ever had. You're like those hosts that just sit back and try to have like stupid summons do absolutely everything. You're like playing the opposite role here. This is the one thing. It's kind of fun to play co-op and all of that garbage, but if you get a crappy summon, then this is not fun. It ceases to be fun as soon as you get a crappy summon. Because now your game is harder, and they're not doing anything to help you. LP. We'll get Gray Rat later. I'll go back and get him later. No items. Go. Actually, I've gotten pretty good at that drop. I'm out of Estus, so this is gonna be an issue. I actually don't think I can beat Vort like this. And my stupid summon, what are you doing up there? Like, come down here. I don't even know what the point was of me summoning if my summon is gonna be this stupid. I might use a rapier. Alright, come on. Get the backstab. Wow, you can't get the backstab. Wow. What are you doing? Get the backstab. There you go. Finally. Alright. Slowly but surely. And now here we go. I'm gonna go kill this guy. Okay, he is watching my back there, thank God. I almost have to be that host. If we want to kill Vort right now, I almost have to be that host who sits back and lets his summons kill the boss, because I'm out of Estus. And now I'm like really low on health because I had to roll off of that. Corpse. Sure, we'll bring in Lion Knight Albert. Where the heck did Henri go? Or Aria, not Henri. It's just Ari, why can't I speak? I can't read. Alright, Lion Knight Albert. There we go. Hey, I got an Estus back. What the hell? Yeah, go get him, Albert. What is that? What is that? I can't move. Albert has me trapped. Thank you for getting out of the way, finally. Gotta roll away, roll away! Yeah! Let's gank these enemies. Hell yeah. Alright, let's go up here and get this guy now. I need to put a throwable item on. I'll just take fire bombs, whatever. Let me get it. Oh god! Wow, Lion Knight Albert. The Lucerne? Maybe I should use the Lucerne. Should do that. Oh no, I just want to try something different, I guess. Alright, now let's go kill Red Eyes, guys. I want these souls. I think he hears you no matter what. I don't think he's... Oh, okay, I didn't get the backstab. Whatever, game. Why? There's people hitting you right in front. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna have to throw these. I'm out of Estus. Yeah, kill him! I didn't get any Estus back. Great. Lothric Knight Sword. Maybe I'll use that. I don't know. They're patching straight swords tomorrow. Or not patching, they're nerfing straight swords tomorrow. So I don't exactly know what I want to do.
Ah, the wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their churning homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall, forge on through the great gate, and raise this banner to proceed.
All right, thank you. I don't need to talk to you anymore. All right, Lion Knight Albert. Get out of the way, Albert. Alright, well, I don't know how on earth we're going to kill Vort with this little amount of health, but we're trying. We're gonna give it a go. Though I need embers, because this is gonna be rough. I almost want to send them all home and then come back here, but that ain't really an option. Oh my god, Albert with the riposte! Give me an Estus for killing this guy. No, I didn't get... Oh my gosh, look at my health. This is the most ridiculous thing ever. There's no way I'm doing this. Well, here we go! Vort with no health. This is never gonna happen. Never. Like, it's pretty safe to say that this is not gonna happen. I guess I'll let this play. Alright, Vort. Alright, Vort, you son of a bitch. I can't get hit. I have to beat this boss without getting hit. Wait, where the fuck is he? Oh my god, he wasn't there! Good, hit Lion Knight Albert. Yeah, yeah, where the hell is Ahri? There she is. I gotta just sit back and... Oh my gosh, Albert's gonna die! Albert's gonna be down! Albert, heal! Albert! Oh god, this is... Oh god! Get under him. I can't see. This is rough. I gotta play this like extremely smart. Albert staying alive is doing good. I can't use up all my stamina like that. Yeah, just keep wailing on Albert. Block. Now he's super aggroed, Vort. And the music has gotten all epic. Alright, Vort. Come here. Stop running around. Swing at someone. Just anybody. I don't even care if it's me. Just swing. Oh, God. Banamari is down. It's just me and... Oh, God. It's just me and Albert! And Albert is down, it's just me. I gotta... Oh my god. Nope, there it is! There it is! So close. So close, Vort. I didn't get the shortcut. Damn it, I gotta run all the way back. We're just gonna get on our horse and absolutely book it. I'm not summoning anybody until we get to that fog gate. Well, that was a tall task to ask for me. I should have been a little more aggressive in that opening phase, because I think my summons may have made it longer, or would have made it far enough. I didn't grab the shortcut because I'm an idiot. I guess I can get Gray Rat right now. Yeah, I'm just gonna run by this guy. Swing, swing. Oh my gosh, why is the game lagging? Why is my game lagging? Am I getting invaded or something? Like, what is this? Okay, is anything following me? I'll just fight him right here. Oh god, big guy followed. You dick, how the hell did you hit me? I had my shield up. You little dick. Come here. Everybody up here. Oh my god, you're one hit away. Just die. Throwing knives. Okay, Gray Rat. We don't need to talk to you in depth. I will talk to like main people and listen to their dialogue, but like Gray Rat there. We're listening to everybody in the Notorious of the Abyss cosplay playthrough anyway, so I don't think we really need to mess around with having. I don't think we need to mess around with talking to everybody in this playthrough. I'll let the main dialogue obviously play and stuff like that, but what the hell is that knight doing over there in the corner? I grabbed the item out here, yeah, I did. Okay. Down we go here. Need to get that shortcut. I was gonna say I need to figure out something, but I don't. I just need to get that shortcut so if I die again. Okay, that's a long drop. I'll make it, I guess. It's a long drop. Okay, now I'm gonna use an ember. Alright, fatty. Oh, you have. Fatty, fuck you, dude! I don't even wanna fight you. Like, fuck off, fatty. Now let's go get the shortcut first. So if I die again, I can just take this instead of having to run past fatty again. Alright, and up we go. I'm gonna chug and I'm gonna go rest at the bonfire. I should have gotten this last time. Oh, I'll get him on the way back. Let me grab this. Yeah, whatever, hit me, I don't care. What am I caught on? That was bad. Please don't follow me all the way up here, dogs. Just let me rest. Okay, I'm not gonna summon anybody here yet. We're just gonna summon by the fog gate. I don't wanna mess with people until we get there. I don't know where the dog went, but. Oh, there he is. F you, dog. Down we go. Alright, round two with Vort. Should have killed him the first time if I had any. If I had, like, one Estus, I think I'd kill him. But I didn't have any Estus, so that was an issue. I'm thinking the Artorias playthrough. Oh my god, fuck you. Fucking hate the enemies in this area. When you first start the game, they're not bad after you've started the game, but I mean, like. Or, like, on New Game Plus, they're not a problem, but they're just. Where did you come from? They're just annoying. Like. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna be able to kick. Why are they so aggressive now? Usually they just walk around with their shield up like a bunch of idiots. Okay, let's bring some guy people in. This dude running the master attire and the Uchi Katana. Name Swordmaster. Alright, what a name. Can finally level up after we beat this boss. I might not even level up after I beat this boss. It might not even be worth it. Alright, let's go. I've waved at enough people so far. Why was there like a double fort right there? Anybody else see that? Come on, fort! How, you idiot, what are you doing? Let me, oh god. Fort, I just want my soul. Chug, hold on. Come here, fort. How did that hit me? That did like no damage. But I still ask the question on how that hit me. Fort, what are you doing? How did that hit me? What is he doing? Fort, what are you doing? Fort, what the heck is he doing? Okay, there we go. Ward's dead. Yeah! Vort, Soul of the Boreal Valley Vort. How many souls is it? Oh, 2,000? What the crap is that? 2,000 is all he gives me? Come on, Vort. You can't give me a few more souls than that? There's no use resting there. I'll light it, but you get a bonfire right down here. Okay, raise the banner. Alright, there, okay, here we go. I was like, alright, come on. Alright, Undead Settlement. Go ahead and light this bonfire up. And actually, let me go grab this soul. Let me go grab a couple things. Or, well, I don't need to grab... Yeah, I will. I will. No, well, I can't decide. We'll go do it. I'm just gonna come down here, grab the Alluring Skulls, grab the Sorcerer, and then hit the bonfire inside, and then we'll go back and level up. I think that makes more sense real quick here. Should get up to 10,000 souls as well. Got Luring Skulls. Leave there are some Homeward Bones over here. I need to do the level up with the Dark Sigil. That's also why I want to get him, so I can kill myself. I'll probably do that off camera, like in the Artorias. I said I'd do it off camera.
Please.
Like I said, we're not gonna talk to people like this. There he goes back. I need to kill myself, but I need embers, because the whole point of this playthrough is to co-op. What we create, the ultimate Sunbro build. So we're gonna be putting a lot in the- I'll probably end up using Henri's sword. Unless there's a better- I don't know. I'm out of Estus, so I gotta be smart about this. Oh my god! Okay, just light the bonfire. I don't need to rest at it, I just gotta light it. Oh my god. Yeah, dude, stay outside so I can rest. Okay, back to Fire Link. I'm gonna waste an ember here, but that's fine. It's perfectly fine, but I do need to conserve embers, because I'll have to co-op, probably. I'll probably do that once we get to a better boss. Like, farming Vort with people, or not farming, but, co-oping with Vort is pointless. I'm gonna get, like, 1,000 souls per kill. Like, it's not even worth it. Okay, let me give Andre my Estus Flash Shard.
You're a toilet, and I am a...
Okay. Reinforce. Yeah, 4-1. That's what we're gonna roll with for now. Do you have anything that I need? I think I already bought the torch from you. She has heal aid.
Ashen one.
Ashen one. Let's pop these souls. Yeah, 350 souls! Or no, wait, 1,400. Oh, I thought those were fading souls. Alright, that's not bad. That wasn't a bad amount of souls. Just like 2,000. Oh, 1,600. Okay, is there any weapon that I have that I want to use? Well, I want to use the Uchi, but I can't do that. And I wasted money on the stupid Sorcerer Staff since I'm going to be a Sunbro build. I'm going to be using Light Miracles. Lothric Night Sword, that's an option. Claymore. I kind of want to use the Claymore. Even though I'm using a heavy weapon, though, already. Should I just use the rapier? Kind of want to use the rapier. Could use the lucerne. What is the lucerne's? It's not bad. It's not bad, but I don't really like it. I know I could use Vort's hammer, but I don't really want to do that either. Do you have a weapon here that I... She's got a halberd. She's got a scimitar. And that's it. We're at this point. I don't know what to use. No weapon is
Ashen
excites
one.
Me.
Be sure to bring more.
I don't know what weapon to use, dude. I want to just use the Uchi katana for now, but we used katanas like the whole first playthrough. I feel like I need to use something else. But I don't even know what to use. Do we want to use this? I feel like straight swords are, like, similar to katana, but I don't want a heavy weapon, really. I'm using that Artorias' sword. I feel like I should use a lighter weight weapon right now, but... See, I'm debating this because it what weapon I choose affects what I level up. Okay.
All that and can happen if something...
Yeah.
Listen, before the prey, tis most... Listen before the pet. If that.
Thought I got the. Nah. Oh no, wait. Do you not get the. You don't get the transposing kiln until later. You don't get that yet. You get that after you kill the cursed rotted greatwood. Sorcerer is here. That's the only person that's here, right?
Nah, what?
You don't sell any weapons, do you? Know?
Could you be careful?
Gray Rat, do you sell anything?
Oh, just...
oh, he does. He sells the Bastard Sword. He sells the Bastard's Long Sword, Mace, and Spear. I kind of want to use the Bastard Sword. Also sells the Buckler, but that's not... The Bastard Sword is still a great sword. It's still a heavy weapon, but I guess... I've never actually used, like, a spear or... I really never used anything like that, or the rapiers. Never really actually used that kind of stuff. Let me... I think I actually want to use the Crystal Sage.
Goodbye.
Rapier.
Oh, this...
Or I want to use the Irithyll... Okay, I think we've got it. We want to use the Irithyll crap. I want to use that straight sword that has the ice coming off of it, because I think it looks cool. And I think it'll look cool on the Sunbro build. But I need to actually get another thing up as well, because eventually I'm going to buff my stuff with either Sunlight Blade or Gold Pine Resins, get the same effect or whatever, Lightning Blade, something like that. I'm going to end up buffing my weapons with that, so I'm going to need something else other than the Irithyll sword, but for now that'll work. So I'll just go off of the Lothric Night Sword. We'll just go 18 in the dex. Yeah, I know you're a fire keeper. Yeah. Okay, I need to get 18 dex. That's expensive, but 18 dex. I want to pump the rest into vigor. I need to get my health up.
Farewell, me.
Alright, now we need to come down and talk to our buddy. Gives us the Dark Sigils, because I'm doing that ending this time.
Oh, then
I gotta remember how to do it exactly. I'll put this one into Endurance.
Be safe.
I need to look it up and have it written down next to me so I make sure I don't miss any of the steps, but I need to draw my strength 5 times, so I think I just need to... What do you get me, collapse?
What a good answer. What is the answer?
I kind of want to just kill this guy. Can I just kill you? I feel like he would kick my ass at this point. Okay, guys. That is going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. And we'll be back in the next episode doing the High Wall of Lothric. And hopefully get... Or no, not the High Wall. The Undead Settlement. There we go. We'll be doing the Undead Settlement. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll catch you all then. Peace out.